This scene will describe the hormones that regulate insect molting and their tissue sources. Here we see a dorsal view of the organization of the insect neurosecretory and glandular endocrine systems that will illustrate the interactions of the two systems relative to their roles in regulating molting. Molting starts with the release of the prothoracicotropic hormone. The prothoracicotropic hormone is a product of protocerebral neurosecretory cells. The prothoracicotropic hormone is released from the corpora cardiaca in many species, but from the corpora lata in Manduca. The prothoracicotropic hormone stimulates the prothoracic glands to synthesize and release ecdysone, a prohormone for the active molting hormone. Peripheral tissues, especially the fat body, intestine, and malpighian tubules, convert ecdysone to 20-hydroxyecdysone that subsequently activates the epidermal cells to start the molting cycle. If the molt is a larval-larval or larval-pupil molt, juvenile hormone is present and prevents adult metamorphosis. Juvenile hormone synthesis and secretion are regulated in many insect species by allototropic and allotostatic factors from multiple endocrine sources. At molting, a series of peptide hormones are released from central nervous ganglia and peripheral glandular cells that regulate the molting events. First, cortisonin from brain and nerve cord neurosecretory cells act on epitracheal gland cells to release ecdysis-triggering hormone and pre-ecdysis-triggering hormone. These hormones stimulate ventral ganglia to turn on pre-ecdysis behavior. Ecdysis-triggering hormone and pre-ecdysis-triggering hormone also stimulate brain neurosecretory cells to release eclosion hormone from central and peripheral neurohemal sites. Eclosion hormone stimulates the release of crustacean cardioactive peptide by ventral ganglia. Crustacean cardioactive peptide turns off pre-eclosion behavior and turns on eclosion behavior. Eclosion is the emergence of the adult insect from the pupal cuticle. The next scene will discuss the events of metamorphosis.